Good morning from Medjugorje. We are Saturday, March 4th. A little wind here, cool, but the sun is out, which is very, very nice. And let's see together what is going on in Medjugorje. Maybe you hear there's a little wind. Refurbishment and renovation goes on here in Medjugorje in the off season. A few weeks more and it will start. On the 18th of March, there's already the annual apparition of Our Lady. There are many people coming at that time. Then there is, starting with Palm Sunday, Easter, the season starts here in Medjugorje. Here as well, refurbishment at Brothers, the terrace. And Nicola, the bakery, bus station, and the post office. I will check out the post office for a moment. Let's go together. Need to ask something there. Let's go here to the post office. So everything is okay. I talked about my internet, how to do it best, and we can go on with the tour now here in Medjugorje. Let's go. Oh, you see Dubrovnik, the chairs are outside, open again. That's some news here. You see more refurbishment going on here. See refurbishment going on. And here we are. If you like the video, subscribe to the channel, share the video, give a like. And you can also leave comments. Pleasure doing these videos for you guys here in Medjugorje. Please pray for me, I pray for you. God bless you all. Bye bye.